The splendor of nature. It's as if every leaf, every shimmering stream is whispering secrets of beauty and light directly to my soul. As I wander these verdant paths, my heart feels as light as the brushstrokes I long to cast upon the canvas. Nature, with her endless moods and colors, is the ultimate muse for an artist like myself. She does not command, yet she compels, guiding my hand to capture her fleeting moments of perfection. You see, nature is not just a backdrop for our lives. It is a vibrant, pulsating force that dances in the light and shadows, inviting us to partake in its eternal performance. The way the sunlight dapples through the leaves, casting patterns of light and dark on the path below. It's as if nature herself is playing with contrasts and compositions, just as we artists aspire to do on our canvases. In the laughter of the streams, I hear the giggles of children. In the rustle of the leaves, the soft whispers of lovers. Nature, to me, is alive, teeming with stories and emotions, waiting to be captured by my palette. Each stroke I place on the canvas is an attempt to preserve the ephemeral, to hold on to the momentary glances nature offers us. As I stand here, surrounded by this orchestra of colors, textures, and sounds, I am reminded why I paint. Not for fame, nor for fortune, but for the sheer joy of translating the beauty of the world into something tangible, something that can be shared and felt by others. My paintings are not just reflections of the world, they are my conversations with it, my love letters to a world that never ceases to inspire and astonish me. To those who look upon my works, I hope to impart a fraction of the joy and wonder that nature instills in me. I want them to see the world as I see it, full of light, color, and the infinite variations of beauty that only the natural world can provide. Let them feel the warmth of the sun on their faces, the coolness of the shade, and the vibrant life that pulses through every landscape I have the privilege to paint. Ah, to capture the essence of life, the vibrancy of existence. That is the true gift of nature to an artist. And as long as the rivers continue to flow, the trees to grow, and the sun to set and rise, I shall never be without inspiration, without the overwhelming desire to paint, to create, to immortalize the beauty that is all around us. For in nature, I find not just inspiration, but a kindred spirit. A collaborator in the truest sense of the word.